I look at some of the people who've received this award, the Tennessee Journalism Hall of Fame. I'm humbled by it. I'm thrilled. You know, I think what we do is so important right now because I think people need someone to trust to tell you what's happening in your community.
We have boxes and boxes full of supplies.
It's so nice to be honored for something you do every day and that you absolutely love. You never expect that kind of recognition, ever. I don't do it for that, but boy, it sure is nice.